Instead of your heart beats faster, why not just act a bit faster? Instead of just thinking about it, why not do something about it?
Now, I want to take you through some strategies that will make you market your perfume and you are growing markets in very fast pace. First, you have to take cognizance of your pricing. Well, as I told you, the amount that you spend on procuring ethanol and the materials we are using are all included. So we spent roughly less than 1,000 naira on the production of this perfume. So our cost is just 1,000 naira. You can then go on and package it. I'll be talking about packaging just in a moment. So I can actually guarantee you that the pricing of perfume with the cost price doesn't really match. You are going to sell your perfume based on how you do your packaging and how you do your selling. So let us go straight into packaging. First is that you need to package it in bottles or some more professionally looking containers which will appeal to the consumer to actually want you to get your product. There are so many bottles, containers, sachets out there that you can go and buy and try and pour your perfume and seal it up. Then second is you have to get a brand name. Actually, you need a good and professional brand designer to design a label for you. When you design a label and then make it look attractive and add some names to captivate your consumers. Names like hot perfume, cool perfume, new perfume, and the likes on the name of a label. This will attract your consumers. This will make your consumers want to have a new taste, a new feel of how the perfume really look like. So now, that's all on packaging. I'll be talking now on selling. First is that you have to define your market. You have to define who are you targeting? Are you really targeting your market? You may be targeting secondary school students. You may be targeting working class. When you're targeting working class, what is of working class? Is it a male? Is it a female? You know, males are really restricted to some kind of fragrance. The females like some kind of fragrance. So, what part of the market are you targeting? Is it the market women? Is it the bankers? Is it the engineers? So, try and make a market research and look at who are these people? Who do you want to go and meet? So, we make a particular perfume, we make a particular fragrance to really match their need. If they are engineers, get a perfume, a fragrance that is really suited to the engineers. When you have doctors as your own targeted audience, make sure the fragrance of the perfume will be really appealing to them. One of those methods I advise people is to make a survey of doctors. What kind of perfume do they like in their body? What kind of perfume are they using? Then go and conduct your research and make some mixing. I'm sure you have something really wonderful outside there. Second is that you can showcase events, make some offline jingles and see how far you can go about your perfume. Another thing you can do is go and approach stores. You know, there are some major marketers, major stores outside there that sells perfume of different fragrance. If you approach these people, they are the trusted people that people who want to come and buy fragrance for them because they need stock notch product they are selling there. So if you can go to these people, sell it to them, and they can help you never know what will happen. They can help you sell it to a wider audience. Another thing I'll be adding is that you need to have a good and solid online presence. I cannot overestimate this. Online presence is really coded in the world nowadays because the advent of social media would really pilot the sale of your product. You can sell your product online, have a website. If you can't afford the website, have a Facebook page that you advertise your products, have a Twitter handle that you tweet your products, have a YouTube page. All these are low-hanging social media platforms that you can showcase your products and you'll be able to make order of the product, but you're going to sell it to them. So the online presence won't restrict you to a particular community. You never can know, someone from overseas, someone from another state will call for a product. And maybe asking for it in large quantity, probably because of the word of mouth, your product has already done. So ensure that you have a good customer survey after selling your product. What I mean by having a good customer survey is, when you sell your product, make sure that those who have already bought your product have a comment on your product. When you get a comment on the product, then make sure that this comment, actualize it and make it to redefine the kind of fragrance you are producing, and make sure that the corrections they made, try and put it back to them. How are they really enjoying the product? This would really make you feel happy, and then you have a better impact in the market than others. So thank you. In the next video, I'll be telling you some frequently asked questions about the film data. As a bonus, I'll be giving you ebook manual contain steps, and to contain majorly packaging tips.